one thing, when you start moving, I allow you to move. I let you move. You're telling me exactly what to do about it. Yeah, you just grab my ear, for example. And when you pull it, what did I do? Now I stuck you in the throat. Now I'm going to go somewhere and pinch. Yeah, I got you pinched there and I got you here. If I turn, you're gone. Did you do that? Yeah, and when I put my foot back there, you're going to really be locked. You can do all kinds of things. But first you got to get to understand how to get into these things before you can even think about getting out. And once you understand what you're doing in terms of getting in, you'll figure out ways to get out. But you have this tendency to lock your shoulders in place and move like this. You can't do that. Because, for example, if I do this, what did I use to do? Yes. But if I lock them up here, how am I going to use them? Yeah?